All right, some of you guys may remember this house. This is one we did a few months ago, but she contacted me about a week or so ago, asked me if we can come by and give it one more mow before the end of the year. It looks like it hasn't been mowed in probably a month or so. Some of this grass right here is actually pretty thick, and the sidewalk here is overgrown as well. But we're gonna give her a fresh mow, edge and trim, and try to make it look a little better for her. If you guys remember, this is the one where the guy had a stroke, and he does have a caregiver that's helping take care of him, but obviously no real way to mow the lawn. And these are the kind of people that I'm really looking to help on the things that I do. She did offer to pay me on this one to come mow it, and she said she would pay me, but I don't want to take her money, and I like doing this stuff for free, and I'm just really happy that we're in a position where we could help her out. So let's get it mowed up and see what it looks like at the end.